Shut up! We're in game now! What are you laughing about? We haven't even started yet. Introduce yourself!
Hi!
Ow, you deserve that.
Anyway, guys, we're back.
And girls, hopefully, doubtfully, but hopefully.
Why doubtfully?
What do you expect?
There's a lot of girls who play video games.
A lot of girls who want to watch us play video games.
You don't know that!
I know you. Okay,
let's just get into it.
Well, anyway, I'm exshade, and this is to a lesser extent my sidekick.
Shadycon.
Yes. Oh, no denying it, see? I've trained him well.
Let's play along. I denied the name.
I said sidekick, you did not deny it. Therefore, you have officially agreed to it. Game.
Vanquish.
Continue, I think. Going on. The DARPA.
What?
DARPA. Known as the Defense Advanced Research Project Agency. DARPA. 1958.
Oh! You're at this part.
Yeah.
I'm not a grenade.
Shut up!
I'm sorry. You're not so lucky. I remember this part being a lot more actiony. Like, that river firing a lot more things at you.
That's because... I meant to do that. Oh!
Did it blow up your turret?
Yes! Move, bitch!
Move, bitch! Get out of the way!
Oh! What the? Oh, blew up the canister next to me. That jerk. Oh no. Oh, don't overheat it.
Miss me! Miss me!
Slow motion is totally necessary here. What's the reload button? Oh, why is it? No, what is reload?
It's one of the triggers in it. I don't know.
Oh, why are you up? Okay, RB, yes.
Suck it! That was unnecessarily long, but alright.
That was the- OW! Giant!
What you get?
Stop it! I almost died because of you! And I would've blamed you entirely.
I thought your leg fell off for a
second. Oh, did you see the butt flap?
I did.
That was epic.
Do you remember those onesie-
I blame you for that.
Do you remember those onesie pajamas that like had the butt flap that you could go poop, but your butt was still warm in the middle of the night?
You don't remember them? No, I know they exist.
I'm not quoting Family Guy. I'm actually quoting the fact that those existed, that I used to wear them because they are a godsend.
Why don't you still wear them?
Because I can't find them anymore in my size because I'm a big kid now.
Just look on the internet.
You know I'll find weird things, but look up butt flap pajamas on the internet.
I don't know why your mind is in the gutter.
I don't know either, but it is, and it's fun. Every time I go up, even Shadow Wars, you stop spraying and praying and just find what you need to shoot.
Never!
Shoot it!
You should. Ow! Luckily, that does like no damage to me.
Your butt flap.
Die! Come on! Yes! Woo! Did you see me dodge those missiles?
I did.
Now it's time for Transformers!
Robotson! Guys, we probably can't.
Whoa!
We probably can't say that on here, but whatever. You might just want to slide away from them all the time instead of for bothering to shoot them because it's not going to give you anything.
But shooting them is epic!
Are you sliding too? Ooh, you are.
No. 60 beast body. It initiated its transformation. Transform and
you gonna die!
I ain't gonna die soon because this thing is terminated.
Yes. I'm sorry, what was that?
Yeah, you heard me.
Do I have to hit you?
Do I have to hit you?
No.
Okay, but I want to.
Too bad.
I love doing that.
What?
That's what I just did there!
Slide?
The slide and shoot in slow motion!
I would save the turret for...
Fuck you!
No, I would save the turret for, Red orb things, whatever they're called.
Yeah, I need to
the red. So expose those first. And then shoot those. Yeah.
No, the thing is the turret can't hit it from there. So that's why
you it's on the back of it?
No, it's on the front. Circle. Back there, see?
Yeah, I can see it.
For some reason, it always wants to get its balls. Oh, no, 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 no! Ah, I went slow motion.
Oh, you can activate it?
No, no, I can't activate slow motion at all. That only happens when it wants me to use it.
Oh.
Oh, snap.
Not when it moves.
Never! Or dodged! Ha, ha, ha! Barrel roll!
Barrel? That was more of a just a
tumble! Hey. Tumble roll! What are you doing with that?
What am I doing with what?
That, I'm talking to the game!
Oh, I'm just sitting here.
I'm ruining my flow. Do not mess with a man's flow.
Really?
That's not a dirty joke. I don't know why you think it's a dirty joke.
I didn't think it was a dirty joke.
I believe you thought it was a dirty joke.
No, I did not.
I think you did.
How could that?
Your mind is always like that.
How could that have possibly been misconstrued for a joke?
I'll quit! I blame you for this! Every time I died, you've been talking!
I did hear a joke, though. It is pretty funny.
So
a man goes to hell.
You?
No, I'm already in hell. A man goes to hell, and the devil says, "Hi, welcome to hell. Name, please." And the man goes, "Joe." And he goes, "Okay.
Joe Mama." Imagine saying that's the devil. That'd be very funny.
I am the devil. No, I'm kidding. Anyway.
You wish.
I know, right?
You're not that epic.
No, I'm not. I wish. But anyway, so the man says, "My name's Joe."
I'm going to go slow motion while doing this.
Yeah, he goes, "Okay, Joe." And he says, "It seems the only sin you committed is cheating on your third grade science test. So it seems the only level of hell you're going to is the first level." Joe says, "Oh, that's not so bad." And the devil says, "Well, actually it is, because it's the hottest level, because heat rises. You'd know that if you studied for your test, Joe."
Oh, that is actually a pretty good... Oh, snap! You and your science jokes!
I wonder.
Aw, I can't destroy those.
Why are you even trying?
Because that way they wouldn't blow.
Why does it matter?
That way they wouldn't.
Why?
That way they wouldn't blow up in my face.
You like it? I'm sorry. It was too easy. It was there.
Yeah, no, I that was a test. You failed. See if you wouldn't make that joke. And you failed it horribly.
Have we met?
Yeah, I know.
I make really, really fucked up jokes. You should know this by now. We've known each other for like 4 years. I met you freshman year.
Yeah, but I only remember when we started doing this. Everything else is kind of a blur.
We met in English class.
Yeah, I know. That's all a blur. I don't remember that.
Do you at least remember the class?
Not especially.
I know,
I remember the fun times.
Remember that mystery book we had to read?
Nope.
With the lady in Africa?
Oh, bit. I remember because there was a movie of it.
Yeah, and we watched it, and it was really stupid.
Hey, I never said it was stupid.
I did.
you got something against a strong, independent black woman? You got something against that?
Excuse me, I am a strong, independent black woman.
No, you're not.
I know, I'm just saying. But,
man, that's a lot of missiles!
This is so epic.
What?
I don't know. I never liked English class.
Why didn't you start out this form?
Because it was testing your merit to see if you were worthy to fight its transformation. I don't know.
You mean my medal? No. That's because that wasn't even its final form.
This isn't even my final form!
Later! Yeah!
Oh.
Oh, I want her to get away.
Come on. Oh, okay, good. Get up, run away. Just run and hide for a second. Recoup.
Okay, don't be that guy, man. Don't be that guy.
Is your health a gauge and it just replenishes over time, or is it like a Call of Duty where
Is it like Call of Duty where
you just get hit and then
I'm going with it's like Gears of War. I don't like those. I don't like these. They seem to be like, oh frick, they bring up grenades.
Uncharted is similar as well, which we should play at some point.
I've already played all three of those games.
There's four. Well, not now. There's not four.
I played all the ones that were already out. Oh snap, that was bad.
You better shoot that, or not.
Woo!
Nope, never mind. I'm not doing any damage. Like,
yeah! No, I have to destroy the weak one. You have to expose the weak one to deal massive damage. The giant enemy robot.
Oh, you're doing that again?
You get the reference I'm making?
I do.
The giant enemy crab.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta attack the weak one for massive damage.
So tell me, Austin, how was your experience playing?
Watch out! Bitch!
So Shade, how was your experience playing Resident Evil 1?
You just used my real name. You just used my real name again, didn't you?
No, that's a Shade.
You said my real name.
I mean, that's a Shade, so remember that.
No.
How was your experience playing Resident Evil 1 for the first time?
Fine.
Was it as?
You was much better, and you made it sound a lot worse. Than
well, then again, you did play the remastered version.
Don't care. You said it'd be worse. There were a lot more puzzles.
I didn't say the remastered.
There were a lot more puzzles.
I did not say the remastered version would be better. I just said the original version was crappy. Because it was.
I'm just saying, there was a lot more.
Played it, you would have believed me.
I just said there's a lot more puzzles than you said there were.
I know.
You know, there was like a few puzzles, and a few puzzle bosses. They were like all puzzle bosses! Like, no, there was puzzle ways to beat them.
In my defense,
you suck.
I have nothing to say to back up the beginning of my sentence.
Oh, where's your arm? Oh no, delusion? Oh, need a hand? Here's bullets.
Need a hand?
Yeah.
I see what you did there, shoot it.
Heavy machine gun. Come on, I want to win now. Damn it! Stop doing that! What are you gonna do now?
Is it just me or is the thing in its chest kind of like a pizza that's been cut up?
Don't even be that guy. Where do you keep all these missiles?
In his butt? I don't know.
Get out of his back.
Oh, but it clearly has a...
Get
there's a missile vending
system. I don't know where you're going with this, but it's not going well.
I don't know, really. I'm way too tired for this.
How do you not?
How do you know?
You're not.
You don't know me! You don't know my life!
Yes, I do.
You know my name, not my story. I don't know. I'm just being a white girl. I'm just being a white girl.
Are you quoting something?
Yes, white girls. Not the movie White Chicks. Actually, I'm being a stereotypical white girl who drinks Starbucks instead. You know my name, not my story.
I've never heard that before. Oh, it's out of ammo!
The one time.
You know what's funny? Even though we're in slow motion, the bullets still travel at the same speed. How does that work? Come on. Oh, no, don't reload! Yes!
High five.
I think it's dead, Jim. Yep, it's dead, Jim. Oh, snap. Not even looking back.
Confetti!
Not even looking back at the explosion.
Cool guys don't look at explosions.
Never heard that song. Nope.
Ah, oh, you suck.
I just won. Wait, Pangloss statue destroyed?
What, where?
Pangloss. Confirmed friendly is KIA. Maybe I should have done something to help them.
You
like
it. No way!
Thanks, Otacon!
Really? Your objective's complete? Really? I never would have guessed!
Hey, respect the woman. Respect Otacon. I told you last time, I'm gonna call that. Every time you call me, I'm gonna call you Otacon. Thanks, Otacon!
Really? You opened the main game? Really?
If reinforcements arrive.
You're so off. You're more of a glass half empty kind of guy.
Look at this. They're all in the same pose. Synchronized badass. We're still
working on that. Synchronized swimming.
Synchronized ass kicking. No. When we did try it, we did get around. Then we asked and shut up his ass. What are they talking about? The next of this?
I don't even know. I don't know, but I'm assuming.
No, it's talking his ear, but I'm right in front of him. It'll be at least 3 more years. What state? Crap, we should have been listening! Come on, Cable!
We'll find out in like the next 10 seconds.
Look at that, we got Martinez and Baker. They actually have names.
Wait, what about Bacon?
Baker.
Oh, they said Bacon, I was like...
J. Baker and B. Martinez. B. Martine.
What?
Be more awesome! Drink more Gatorade.
What weapon do you have?
All of the weapons.
I meant that you're currently using, but alright.
And you pressing the A button to jump over the S, but X. Whoa! No need for that! No need for that! No need for any of that! I'm ready for this time.
Please tell me it auto-saved when you killed the thing.
Most likely.
Okay, I hope so.
I just get a new mission. Make hand grenade? Or use someone else. Thank you!
I believe he used the D-pad.
I already picked him up. RB to pick him up.
She wants the D.
Oh crap! I saw a rifle.
How dare you not let me finish my inappropriate joke? How
you
dare
are
you? How dare you, sir?
Oh look, I found a toy!
That's a fun toy. That was so close.
Nice try! Good game, come again.
Good game?
Yep. Long motion was absolutely necessary there.
You shot one shot.
Two shots.
Three shots.
Oh, tequila!
I don't know.
I'm gonna upgrade the... Sorry, upgrade the shack. I'm gonna upgrade the shack. Yeah.
Whichever one you use the most, I would recommend upgrading.
Alright, but if I upgrade the one I have the most...
Do you get points for style?
I think so.
Because that is styling right there. That is fierce!
Oh no, I gotta help a guy! We gotta light on the guy!
Gotta help a guy!
He's down! I gotta help him out!
Melee the guy in the right.
Gotta help the juice. I'm coming!
Well, I think we just punched him. I know you
did. I think we did. Ow! Quickie, go slow motion!
Up, 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 up. There you go.
I did the wrong job in this situation. Why am I still in slow motion? No, I don't wanna hide there!
Yes, you do.
There we go. I need more ammo.
On your right.
Nope!
There should be more ammo behind you where you rebuilt that guy. There was an assault rifle behind him.
Oh, there's somebody in the box. Shotgun.
That was a good one. What is that beeping anyway?
I'm sorry, the beeping is more important. What is that? Oh shit!
No, it's not oh shit.
Oh, I know what that means. Football!
Really?
On the football team, remember?
Oh yeah. The shotgun is not the most effective weapon in this scenario.
That's you. Shotgun
is experience.
Shotgun to the face works in every scenario.
Unless it's a giant robot, which in this case it is.
Shotgun to the face works in every scenario.
So who do you think is going to win the giant robot fight between US and Japan? Personally, I think it's Japan.
I lack the information to make a good decision.
You lack the information to make... I didn't say use facts, I just said...
I use facts for life. Ow, I was behind a box!
At least you survived it.
Oh, snap, more enemies!
There's nobody in the left, so...
Hide. Woo!
There you go.
Yeah, no, I noticed. I don't like this. This gun doesn't have good accuracy. Well...
It takes their health away quicker, which I recommend.
Yeah, but that guy has a weak point enemy, so I have to shoot that. That works, too. Ooh, I'm low on ammo. Whatever.
Shoot the shotgun.
No, I actually have ammo for the shotgun.
Or, not the shotgun, the assault rifle. Wait, no, stay there. There you go, there you go.
I want to do one thing.
You knew what I wanted you to do.
So I'll be able to get more shots on before he turns around.
There you go. It's done.
Is it dead?
It's dead, Jim.
Yep. It's dead, Jim. That's a different colored one. Now it's dead.
Jim.
Now that one's dead. Headshot. Hi there! Boom! What's your mom?
You've actually gotten better, even though you've played it a lot less than before without him.
Oh crap, I'm out of ammo.
Good.
I'll be out of the...
Go back and get what you swapped. Go back and get what you swapped the sniper for.
I don't have any ammo for it anyway. If I find a new one, I can get... If I find another one, I can get a new one.
Front of you.
I have an ammo box, a weapon box.
Technically, it would be the same.
What's your mom?
So why does he have a helmet and the other one doesn't? It's called bondage. Austin, it's called bondage.
Oh, it's a trap.
It's a trap!
Yep. Yes. Time to be a hero. Our eyes? Oh, Russian intelligence.
Racist idiots?
That actually works too.
I mean, I'm assuming they're racist idiots if they're...
Great. Fine, I'll be smart. Come out!
He's like, nope!
Come out!
Nice. Really, you're gonna snipe him like that? You can just melee him.
I don't know what just happened, but I'm like, oh crap!
Glitched out?
I understand what happens now. When I do the attack, I think it overheats me right away.
The slide melee?
Yeah, I think it overheats me right away. Oh cool, my thing came back right in time.
You reload a lot. You cock the shotgun a lot slower.
In slow motion, yes! That's what happens in slow motion. Good thing I can read Russian.
Since when?
Since ever. Hi! Bye! Where are the other ones?
On your right.
Oh, frame!
In front of you.
Oh, snap!
Yeah, you might want to get out of it.
I'm out!
Wait, turn it up.
Oh, I just saved you!
Wait, he has to heal now. He's weak. He's been sleeping. Oh, you injected him. That's what you did.
Okay, I'll take this now. Thank you.
Turn around. Look, look up. There you go. Close.
I know.
There you go.
That was not just one released.
Well, if you had enemies there, it would have been.
Okay, no enemies nearby. Okay, so I can take a seat. I can case you. I wish having my other machine gun. More accurate, I wish less ammo.
Grenade!
Yep, that was useful.
Suck it! Now, if your jump could have made you, like, go over that...
Wait, hold on. Yes! Oh yeah, it's back, baby!
See, I don't know why you get a cool suit nobody else does.
That's because this is a new, newly made model. The guy who made it was kidnapped for a weapon. Did you not read the... Did you not listen to any of the cutscene? Anything in the cutscene?
I don't listen very well, Austin. You should know this by now.
That's why I hit you.
You hit me for anything.
Yeah, I know. That's also a reason why I hit you.
What are they even shooting at? They're not even shooting at you. Those are your guys.
Oh,
there's
one. Okay.
Yeah. There's two. Right in front of him.
They're lost. Those bindings fell to rain.
I can't believe this.
Did you hear that? I don't believe this. I have to do all the work.
No, no, their bindings felt great.
No, I read it.
I'm coming, Cable!
The gate is open. There should be an elevator on the other side.
Going in for the kill. I like how the new. I like how. I'm out. Oh, boom. Wait. Charge!
There you go.
You know what? I feel like there's another one in there. Yep, there is. Woo! Can I walk like a badass? Whoa, am I still getting shot? By what?
What do you mean, walk like
you know, like, I can't just walk. I have to jog. Oh yeah, how do I smoke a cigarette again? I can't remember how I smoke a cigarette. I don't have any. Whoa! Welcome to the gun show.
How in the hell? Most high.
Ow. Okay, you're rude. You're mean.
Rude.
You're a jerk. And now I shoot you in the back. Yeah! Oh, what? I can do a combo?
Yeah, definitely.
I can do like a combo? I'll take this. I have fast everything.
Oh, you do? Wait.
Where are the enemy now?
What's the V on your map for? Is that you?
Yeah, no. What V? That's a victory. Because I'm winning.
Okay, Curly game. Relax.
Let's go. I love how the suit is scratch-proof. Oh look, the mask
went
off.
Well, he got the scratch-proof at GameStop for $1 extra.
Uh-huh. Oh, look at the thing!
It's just like, that's the
sound. Hey, look, this looks important.
I would rather... What the shit? Did that
yes.
just make a sound?
Yes!
Why is it calculating how many statues? You only got one.
Because maybe there were more. I didn't die! I'm like a Saiyan. The more, the worse I suck, the better I get.
Generally, the more hits you take, I suppose.
Well, no, it makes you, every time you go to near death, you basically come back stronger.
Yeah, the more resolve.
You have Chinese
no, no.
heart
tattoo.
That's not me. That's Cable.
I meant him, not you. You.
Wait, what was I saying before about...
Scratch-proof?
No, after that. So we're out of soldiers now.
Second floor,
I guess. No, wait, no! Because, I guess they were already waiting up here for us, because there was no one else on that elevator but us.
Second floor,
oh, look, we still got Barker with us, and C. James. Thank I see you. James. You see
I
James?
I see stars. You like Coach Hardcore music, you know what I'm talking about.
Huh?
Not you.
I didn't even hear what you said.
Oh, you said I see something. I said I see stars. It's a band name.
I mean, I said stars. I want to say stars like this. Whoa! Snap.
I love how you only played Resident Evil first one like once, and now you just like.
No, I always make the joke. I don't. I because I saw the movie. I know Nemesis.
Oh.
Whoa!
Oh, snap!
That was
ha-ha!
You've only seen the first one?
I've only seen Raccoon City. Well, no, I've seen some of the other ones, but
you should watch the
whole series. I saw the one after Raccoon City, too.
You should see the whole series. It's very well written.
I really hate how something like JT from Raccoon City, mm-hmm. I thought just how easily he dies, like, in the next movie. I hate that. What was the point of
Black?
Yeah, the black guy. The black... What?
They normally kill the black people off first. That's like, that is legit.
No, I'm saying he survived... This
no
one.
Racism intended, I'm just saying.
I'm saying he survived all of Raccoon City, so what was the whole point of him surviving? He's gonna die like that in the first. What the? Did you see that gun hit?
I did, and that was very cool, but also very
whoa!
Bad, but.
This is a. Well, I wanna upgrade this gun. Maybe it has. What the? Oh, the barricade does stuff? Oh, this thing!
God, click.
Drop kick. Dive kick!
You have to get my dive fast enough.
You know what dive kick is? Oh man, that is. That is epic. It holds too.
Right,
this is the best gun ever.
Oh, that gun. I thought you meant.
No, look, it's not that it goes like, it like, takes off their heads, and then it comes down.
Toys in like kindergarten that you would get to, like, Funtastic City on field trips, and it was like 20 tickets, and you put like a little plastic.
Oh, thing, you see that?
And it shoots them.
That was some more action right there.
Remember those two?
Yes.
That's pretty much what I thought it was. That's what it seems like. The disc launcher things. With the plastic disc, the size
yes,
of like three
yes,
quarters.
Yes. No, don't shoot me or anything. I'm perfectly fine killing you. And how do they get so much better? Is this thing going easy or something by accident?
I wouldn't. No, it's not normal, isn't it?
Yes, yeah, but I'm a lot more epic now. I was in a weird mood that day.
Well, fuck me sideways. I didn't think you'd get any better at this, to be honest.
That's for not believing in me. And now it's because I want to. Oh, there's still an enemy left?
Further back on the upper level.
Okay.
I'm assuming.
Maybe there's something I'm missing. Oh no, don't tell me like behind me.
It's probably like a wall.
No, it's probably, I'm worried like it's gonna be like stuck over there or something. Oh, there he is. He's just sitting there not doing anything, that dick!
He's camping.
He was cowards!
He's camping.
What's this thing? Oh.
A cutscene.
Where do we keep getting more soldiers?
Where do we keep getting them?
Yeah, where do we keep getting soldiers?
Oh,
okay. Yeah. This is my rifle, this is my gun, this is for fighting, this is for fun.
You would.
You would, actually. That seems like something. What is this? That sounds like. Oh, what? I'm getting rid of the shotgun because I want to know what this is.
You know what
it is. The bad guys get all the best guns.
It's a laser, it has some very, very long range. Holy shit, please shoot it now. Oh!
Oh! So beautiful!
It only takes like one enemy at a time.
No, it like locks, it does multiple lock arms to some enemies.
Oh, nice.
Odd.
That melee him, there's no point shooting. Or
kill all of them at once. Yeah!
If you had shot him with your laser thing, I would have been so mad at you. If he was like right in front of you.
I don't even have to have vision of him to lock onto him. They can be behind cover. Bye bye. Oh god, there's another one. Oh, never mind, we're done. What happened now? Wait, hold on.
He shows his teeth too much.
Let's rescue. We got this. So
does he look like a really, really buff?
He looks like Cable.
Well, I mean, I was.
He looks like. Oh snap.
He looks like a snap. I was gonna say he looks like a young buff Emperor Palpatine, but all right.
That's so. No, honestly, like what one is. I don't think
Emperor Palpatine. Young buff Emperor Palpatine, not Sir Palpatine.
No, I don't think Emperor Palpatine can be buffed. Like, I just can't imagine. Can you imagine?
I can't imagine William Shakespeare as a young kid.
No, I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die.
I don't
want that. Oh man, that thing's scary up close. Wait, I just remember EMP grenade!
Right by your face. Nice.
Shit. Oh, go back. I want there we go.
Oh, that's what you wanted to do, okay.
Another one! Oh.
Way too far.
Yeah. Actually no, it worked, but I
barely,
thought it didn't.
Yeah.
No, the second one did too, so it worked. Oh, yeah. No, it's not.
some grenades, you think?
Nope, out of ammo. Ran out of ammo a while ago.
Oh, you did?
I'm out. This was not a good idea!
I immediately regret this decision.
No!
No!
Ramirez! Whoa, there are the bullets behind
you. Did you see the bullet go through your leg?
No, it's like that bullet. Stop shooting me, you dick! Ew! That felt good. Not just football. No, no, alright, I gotta wait for the right moment here. Let's see what I'm picking up. Oh, hi. I can do that with the disc launcher. It's like the Lancer from Call of Duty.
Run, boys, run!
Ah, shit.
I used to be a soldier, then I took a bullet to the knee.
No.
Well, you know what was coming.
No, actually, I didn't. I hate that reference.
You do know that was an original reference to, I forget what culture it was, but literally it was the thought that marriage was bad. And so when they got down on their knee, they were posing. Yeah, that's where the term I originally came from. I mean, yes, it was from Skyrim, but
yes,
it was originally in
marriage. Yeah, I know, but I just think. Hilarious. No, wait, we got more cigarettes. Don't worry, guys.
Don't worry, guys. We still have cancer.
We've cured cancer already.
In this?
Good job, Carmine.
Yeah, shoot the bazooka at boxes. You can probably push out of the way.
You know who Carmine is, right?
Yeah.
He is a war?
Yes.
Okay. Aw, we just saved him!
My face!
That was literally the guy we just saved.
Oh, I know.
They're not even hitting him! He's standing on the
other guy, guys. They're supposed to have bad aim.
I want that minigun.
His?
Yeah, I want that minigun so much.
He just runs with it like a regular gun.
At least if the bullets like deflected off him, I can understand that, but like none of them hit him.
Did you realize that the visor is not over his face, his eyes over his mouth?
Yeah, I figured that out. Wow, just now saw that.
Well, yeah, that's the only time I really saw it too close up and slow enough to go over his face.
I love how I can do this. I don't know. I wonder.
You wonder what?
Football!
Did you make this?
Aww.
Oh. Oh,
fine, I'll get rid of one of them.
Why? It's like, what? Leap!
Football!
No, but...
See? It worked! Robots tend to blow up. One down, two down. Where's the other one? Keep that in. Stop. You know, honestly, maybe we shouldn't have gone down the gorge, the depth, in between here.
I would not have advised that. But then again, I don't
know. Oh, quick, suicider! Life is sweeter!
I'm sorry, I had to.
This launcher ammo, I love this gun. This gun's like the Lancer from Call of Duty.
It's kind of nostalgia for me.
No, look, like the Lancer from Call of Duty.
I know.
And then it cuts people's head off, then it explodes. Then it goes back to another enemy and explodes on a different one.
Oh, it kills two at once?
Well, it doesn't necessarily kill, but it hits more than one. Oh no, red barrel. That means a lot of enemies. This is a wide open area. A lot of enemies. Going back.
I hate when games do that, where it's like, oh, the game just auto-saved. Oh, there's a bunch of health and mana potions. Oh shit, someone's got
mana potion. What the frig? Ow! Saved it! Then I run out of slow motion faster. You know, I've heard that thing from Batman and many other things. It's Dig Dug with his tank. Hey, look, it looked like it could dig through ground. I'm not doing any damage to that thing now. And I'm out of EMP.
It looks more like the machine from Larry Boy.
What?
VeggieTales, bro.
Been too long.
How do you not know VeggieTales?
No, it's been
Christian Vegetables!
It's been too long since I've seen it.
I don't know.
I know who VeggieTales are, but I just don't know the specific one you're talking about.
VeggieTales and the plant, the one that fed off people's lies, that got bigger, the Larry Boy movie.
I'm coming, dude! Wow, that thing really moved away. That thing was polite.
She's back, exhausted. I figured that was the spot. I saw red.
Yeah, I saw it too rapidly.
Oh, actually, I did something.
Yeah, I did a lot more. Oh, frick. I'm gone. No.
helping.
I know! I got you, Ramirez!
Is that Ramirez?
They're all Ramirez!
Okay then.
Ow. No. But wrong gun!
It can do better damage, so I try to.
It's out of ammo!
Oh, okay.
You know, honestly, I feel like at the point of all the guns that have, that thing is kind of redundant.
That?
Yeah, the saw blades.
Well, it's a lot less.
Couldn't it just be another gun?
No.
Can I destroy the side turrets? I can destroy the side turrets on this thing. Man, they put a lot of detail into this game. I can even destroy the mini back side guns it has. Oh, shoot faster. Reload, shoot faster. Come on. There's gonna be parts in this game where I'm only gonna have to fight like two of those things along with like the giant robot stuff.
Well, I'm sure that was your mini boss. Well, actually,
what's your? Oh, style is finish.
Very nice.
I'm telling you, any completion time bonus? How fast do you want me to beat this level? These levels. We're in the Russian Death Star. How much trouble did you think it wouldn't be? That's actually not bad of a joke. It is kind of a Russian Death Star.
Yes, no, I agree.
Dude, DARPA railguns. DARPA.
DARPA sounds like a Russian name, though. Like, it's not a name for a Russian person.
Oh. It's good thing these guys can't open these doors behind us and, like, flank us or anything. Because that'd be way too smart for them, wouldn't it?
Well, she'd do the highway.
No way, I'm in front of him! Wait,
so
we have high
explosives.
Wait, we have high explosives that I can plant on stuff, and you didn't remind me sooner?
Fire in the hole!
I have these on me at all times. That seems very dangerous.
You're safe to detonate now.
That would have been nice to have sooner.
It will. You could probably toss that the exhaust in the tank.
Well, on the tank, because it wasn't exactly
either or.
I'm about to dark now.
You're saying?
Help.
The draw distance in this game is...
Whoa. That was holding like from Gears of War.
I was gonna say Mad Max.
Too high tech.
True.
Oh, Mass Effect.
Too low tech.
Just one of them?
That's too low tech for Mass Effect. But too high tech for
Wait,
Mass
they had a mechanical issue? Wow, that's unlucky. Please tell me I get to shoot the gun. Oh, I have to escort it. This is the one with the biggest gun. You should escort me. Get it?
I do.
It's
a hooker joke.
Yeah, Alicon. What's this? This is like a mic.
It looks like something you put on your arm. And then it clasps around your arm to use it as like a gun.
It is the life gun.
I'm going to take a wild guess and say it drains your life if you don't shoot it.
I want to use it, but I don't know what to switch out for. Forget about it, switch out this. The life gun sounds cooler.
Shoot it once at least.
When there's enemies!
Where's your ammo?
Whoa!
Holy shit. I wonder if you can charge it like
shoot! Eat my... Oh, I gotta charge it? What the? Nope. Eat my big balls! That's what I'm firing at them. That's not even a joke.
What the shit are those things?
They're...
Man, it's angry, I'd run now.
They don't have the thing from all the world! It's called life guns. I'm wondering if like, it can revive people or heal them or something.
Well, I kind of thought it would take away your health every time you shot it.
Oh no, no. Stay away from my car. This is my ride. That's not gonna be useful against this guy.
Did you shot
him? No!
There you go.
It's
down.
Ow! Dude, we're trying to harm them. You're the one with the big cannon. Why don't you use it? I'm gonna switch out the life guard to the boom stick.
He can't shoot blanks, or he shoots blanks. If you know what I mean.
I don't.
Good God, you really are sheltered.
No, you know I actually did get that, right?
I think you should have told me.
I did get it. I was messing with you. I thought you'd get
it. Then explain it to me.
We didn't put mature audio for this thing.
Did we?
Hold on, don't move, I gotta reload.
I put a warning on the majority of our videos.
Oh, really?
Yeah, of course I do.
Well, I'm family friendly. More family friendly than you are.
Oh, that's the dude, I'm so bad. Come on.
Oh my god. Nope. All the nope.
I don't know why.
Nope.
But I'm getting the sense.
No, stop! Habitat.
Ooh, you didn't kill it.
It dead.
Oh, it flails around before it blows up. Okay.
Yeah!
I don't remember what its name was, unfortunately, but...
I feel like I have like a wire and I pull it down on you, a bucket of water falls on me.
Like in an 80s music video?
Yep.
Why?
The way he like does that, the way he like did the whole...
pose thing?
Yeah. Oh, snap. Yeah. The snipers is annoying. Whoa! I saw it. They have a line. Did you know? What?
Somebody shut the light down. Holy hell. I would wait.
Wait, that thing just teleport here?
He could apparently.
Snap! Now that thing looks like it's from Mad Max!
Shoot canisters.
Yeah, no, really? Yeah, I'm just gonna get right up in that thing's face and be bad. That's smart.
I wonder if you could slide into its legs. I wouldn't try it, but I wonder if you could.
Ah! Missed me! I overheat it.
Oh, see.
Wait, using a flamethrower? Really?
You didn't.
I like me now! I like me now! Part of me, one way, coming through, gotta blow stuff up.
Who sings that song?
I don't know.
Oh.
That's not going to be enough to take down the barricade. You need to
fight for another set of charges. No. Okay, I'm good. Where you go? Why you leave? Watch out! Ow. Forget close combat. I just shoot him in the face.
Why? You waste the bullet, but you have melee.
I actually didn't. I think the melee is also connected to the
OP hit?
Yeah.
Suit functions.
Right now, Ow. No. Cover!
You shot it, so you're good.
I shot it.
Oh, yeah.
Going one up. Oh, what's this? Oh, shotgun ammo. Convenient! This will come in handy.
Moving on.
Whoa, that's a cool way to go up the ladder. Hey there, how you doing?
I'm at home now.
Explosive set. Take cover.
Good. Now get out of there, man.
Whoa! Ow. Now go down.
Just jump.
I can't jump.
You're saying?
I had to press the X button.
Oh, it's a game render jump, not a ring.
You know? I had to be over the ladder too, for some reason. Bye now! Everyone move on through. Whoop, there it is. Well, that actually blocked my path, that's kind of cool. The debris actually what?
Get it.
I have more grenades. Oh snap. Speaking of which.
Grenades, yeah.
I want to pick this thing so much.
I was thinking I wish you could have gotten into it.
No, I do not want you to escape!
No, so lucky.
What's the lucky? Stop skill! Where's the other enemy? Wait. Hi there, how you doing? Good times? Okay. Did I kill it? I don't know. Did it shoot me or did I shoot it? I don't know what happened there. Cross counter. What?
Stop. Oh, is that one on fire?
Yes.
Oh, it's dead. Okay. Oh, move. Or not. Okay.
Nope!
That was
epic. Okay, I was epic there.
That was pretty much. Remember Uncharted 3? When you're on the train and the helicopter blows up and you go in the tunnel right before the helicopter hits the train itself?
A bit, yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty much.
Oh my god, they just overkill! Watch, no, it's not. Come on, bring it! I got a shotgun which works really well on what the frig? That killed me! In one hit! What? Did you see the guy's body?
I did. It looks like it was gonna go on fire for a second, but then it
what
just
what the heck? 183 IQ.
Who?
Her. Eleanor. Ellen.
Beauty and brains. Nice.
Insane the membranes. Bring
I
want
to see if it does it again. Oh!
I'm fine.
So
walk it off. Walk it off.
Now walk it out. Walk it out.
Why are these things so bad at flying them?
Well, for one, they're on fire and they're exploding, so.
Yeah, but I didn't shoot it yet, so why are they on fire?
Does it really matter? It's not, you don't have to worry about it.
Grenade! Suck it! Other grenades.
Oh, throw an EMP at, in the middle of those two.
Look at that! Shotgun to the face!
You know what I really wish would be cool? When an enemy exploded, the explosion would impact the other enemies.
Ow!
You know what I mean?
Ow! Dick move, bro!
Go to the left and around it. Or just do that.
Oh my god, they're way too close now! Wait, EMP!
Yeah, that's it. See? There you go.
Oh, I gotta reload. Come on, come on. I'm gonna get my ammo. No. Aww. Oh, snap.
Of course you abandoned me! No!
Corkins! Wow.
Well, we've been playing for a lot less time than I thought we had, to be honest.
It's already been 45 minutes. Should we start off or start again?
Alright guys, thank you for watching. We will
be back in 2 seconds.
Probably. I'm just kidding. It's-